Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Elder Scrolls Online. We're right back where we were at the end of last episode, about to go into the Shrine of Magnus and Cerebane. As promised, here we go.
Danger still looms at this site. Dispatch the interlopers.
Did my pet come in with me? No, it didn't. Maybe he did, maybe he's on the stairs. Hello? Yeah, there he is. Right, so then what we've got to do here then? Restore the Shrine of Cerebane. This is all looking very iffy. Iffy. Let's get to it. She did, where she is, isn't she? Heal my pet. I think you might need it. Wow, okay. Can't take any. Of course, my inventory is full. Did I say in the last episode I was going to go and empty it? Because if I did, I lied. I haven't. I have not been on since. Hopefully it doesn't respawn. Hang on a minute. Let's just move out of the way while I do this. Anything we can get rid of there? Supplies. Provisioning. There we go. Well, she hasn't respawned, so that's good. We're going to loot the body. Rawhide giant. One thousand three hundred and twelve. I don't really use them much anyway, to be honest. Okay, well, let us continue with what we have to do. I'll have to dump some of this stuff into the bank, I think. Clear water, no room for it. Dias. Go on. There we go.
The shrine is restored. May your steps be blessed.
Thank you. Restore the shrines of one of four. Okay. And I appear to be blessed. Very nice. Oh, I see. Got another shrine over there. Off to the side. Okay, well, I can't see us doing all four of these in one episode. But we'll try. Rawhide scraps. Oh, she don't look well. I'm going completely the wrong direction again. Light armor increased. Very nice. Ooh, that looks a bit iffy. Shrine of Anu and Ifir. Ifir? Ifir?
Wash away the slime.
Okay, same as before, I take it. Destruction staff increase. Alright, why is there no mob in here? Damn it, it's a recipe. I'll have to take that. What did we loot before? Rawhide. Okay, it wasn't worth it. Take the recipe and we can learn that, so I'll clear the spot again. Nice. What are we supposed to do here? He's in the other room. Maybe we have to kill just one for the two rooms. Oh, there we go. Water from the chalice calms chaos. Drink from it when you feel the stirring deep within you that comes only from consuming improperly prepared food. Okay. Okay, so it's going to be slightly different each time, is it? Just to see if it works the same here.
Well done, penitent. Go now with speed.
Okay, we have another one. Oh, it granted me speed. Very nice. I bet we don't get to keep all these blessings that we're getting. Right. Need one over there. Let's try and run past these. Right, next one. Trinimac and Xerxes.
Chokes the faithful. Burn away this taint.
Burn away the taint. Okay, it's got to do something to do with the brazier then. Let's go around to the next one, see if there's a clue. Yes, there we go. Find something to cleanse the shrines. Fire. That one done. Come on. Oh, why is that not showing? Ah, right, okay, we have to light the other brazier. Oh. That'll do it. Nope, something else missing. That one's done. What did I not do then? Obviously got that. Ah, there we go. Didn't take the first time.
What was broken is now whole. Move with our blessing.
Right, on to the final one. I'm sure this will have some kind of surprise up its sleeve for me. Hello, didn't see you. There we go. Ooh, the corruption's all outside this one. Nice. Recipe, you need to take that. Can we get rid of that? Thank you. Recipe. Right, which one was it? Had the we'll go this one first then. Right, so it's the brazier. Stop pressing that button before I get there. Right, okay. Round this way. I thought we'd done this one. Don't need those. Alright, so hopefully this is the final one then, is it? Okay. So what's waiting for us outside and why haven't we been blessed this time? See, I nearly went out then without doing it. See, I thought we'd done all this. There we go.
Go to the center of Torinon. End this corruption.
Alright, looks like we've got a boss battle coming up, maybe. Let's hope. He saw me, didn't he? Or did he? Not sure. Right, go to the centre. Hello. Oh, enter central shrine. Right. As you can see, I've not done any of these before. No idea what I'm doing, really. Right, that's empty. Ooh, that doesn't look good. Destroy the corruption. Let's see how tough he is. Very bad, look at it. Let's have some of this. Oh, some astronaut can have been morphed. Nice. But I don't have a spare. Chest here. I'm not going to unlock any of them anyway, so there's no point. Through here? Oh, hello. Aldar Kolast.
Hail, my new friend. The touch of the divine inspired me, told me you'd succeeded in your task. Is it true?
Yes, the same voice spoke to me. I think the shrines are cleansed.
Fivefold venerations be upon you. I knew the moment we met that you were sent by the divines. And truly, the divines have more to say to you.
What do you mean?
Follow me, my young friend, and find out.
Okay. Hope this isn't a trap.
Step forward, and see what the divines would show you.
Oh!
Lord Dagon, my family has been ever faithful. Now, in my hour of need, I request your aid.
Your plots exposed. Your supporters crushed. And you come crawling to your lord. What do you have left to offer me?
Anything. Everything. I offer my very soul if it means I have power. The power to rule.
So be it. I imbue you with a taste of my true power. Corrupt the shrines in Torinon. Then, move on to Firsthold.
Okay. Excess information there. That's what we needed.
Estri, the High King Lady herself. I can't believe it, though I've seen it now with my own eyes.
What now, Aldark?
I return to my work. The corruption fades, and the penitents will need guidance now more than ever. You, gods touched. You must seek and stop the blasphemer. Her profanity must be ended.
Okay, I'll try and speak to you again in a moment when I've cleared room so I can complete the quest. Oh my goodness. Alchemy. Let's get rid of you, shall we? Let's get rid of some worms. There we go. I need to go back to town and
history.
Definitely do some selling.
I return to my
awesome banking. Okay, we're looks like we're 50% through level 13. That's nice. Hello. Right, so then on that note, we'll probably call it there, folks. I will now head back to town and, if I remember, go and sell. And then I will see you next time. Alright folks, this is Ogre signing off.